Tell the fans what's been going on with Fernando Guerrero. What's been going on, man? Give us an update.
Well, you know, right now, I just recently talked to Al Heyman yesterday. And we talked about something real, real big. Something to put my career back where it should be or whatever. I'm just blessed. I'm blessed that I have a person in the corner like Al Heyman, that I have 4 losses, 33 fights. I had a lot of great performances and all that stuff, and 4 bad ones, and he's still with me. So he's like, no, Fernando, I still believe that you're going to be a champion. So the thing is like, we're going to have a fight. I'm preparing right now for the camp.
Oh, nice.
You know, yeah, so.
So is it, how are you expecting to end this year, man? Is it something big? Is next year going to be bigger for you? How are you looking at your career right now?
Well, right now, man, it's like, you got to go big. You know, go home. You know, so right now it's like, hey, man, I've been doing this ever since I was a baby, you know. So the thing about it is, it's like, I can't go down. I can't go out like this. You know, I gotta beat a Cotto. I gotta beat a Lara. I gotta beat a Canelo, whatever. I gotta go. Like, if you had those guys that get a fight that you never heard of them or whatever and all that other stuff.
Yeah.
Like, even like how Willie Monroe and Rosado were like debatable to see if they were gonna get a fight with Canelo. I'm here to fight whoever. I don't care. I'm not scared of nobody. I've proven that, whether I win or lose or whatever, like, there's no fear in my heart, so it's whatever. I'm with the best guy right now. I gotta do what I gotta do in the ring and prove myself. I haven't proved myself. I proved myself in the early of my career. I gotta prove myself now at the end of my career, you know?
So, but last off for the fans, man, what do you want to tell them? What message do you want to send to them?
Hey, Fernando Guerrero still here. Still here. We're gonna get a fight soon. I'm here with my people. You know, I'm here for my people. And, you know, you'll see me. This is the story that, you know, like, people don't know what the struggle that you go to or whatever. I'm going through my struggles now. But this is going to be the making of a great story. I don't care about all those people, haters, and all that stuff. At the end of the day, when you're a real fighter, real recognizes real. And only real fighters can talk.
I know, man. Always appreciate you, man. Good luck. Can't wait to see you back in the ring, baby.
A lot of.